Gus Delario. The Invisible Man is Gus. He's one of those guys who you feel like you know them really well, but when you think about it, you don't really know them at all, you know what I mean? And, you know, obviously, you look at his track record of all the movies he's done, he's been very successful, and, you know, almost every actor in town wants to work in a, you know, one of Gus's movies.